Open it up. He's okay.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, you Manny.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Nothing.
Good choice.
Anything else I can get for you? That'll last you. All right. Stop by anytime.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's it going?
Yippers. Hey, Deke.
Deacon,
stay safe, okay?
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going? Crap.
You gotta work.
off the tank. Taking out freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
Six. Agent Sinclair reporting. I am completing the inspection at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Alpha, and the work has been completed to code. Lucky 13 and lucky me. Eminent domain has been completed over the Pan Pacific Railroad, and trains are currently being rerouted through Nero Depot Site 27 and the good old Wagon Road. Note to the budget office that we had to bring in some extra machinery to fix up some of these forest service roads. The beam counters in Salem and DC can't be depended on for anything. Also, addendum to field note 1375. The mayor and the entire city council, and I use the word city with great irony, of Marion Forts were arrested yesterday for trespassing and are now cooling their heels in the county lock. Seems they didn't appreciate the close proximity of the disposal site 12 Alpha to their little hamlet. Off the record, it doesn't matter. In a few more weeks, I'm guessing none of this will matter.
Hannibal, if you knew that, then why the hell did you dig him out here anyway? Bean counter. Pot calling the kettle black.
St. John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.